Famously from here for IFL TV in association with Matlin's Jim Abbea. We're at the Hydro, history in the making. With me I've got Victorious Tyrone Nurse. How are you doing, Tyrone?
I'm good, thanks.
That was a really tough fight. How are you feeling now?
I'm happy. You can never really comment until you watched it back. I have to watch it back, but you know, I always make things out of time, so I can't justify it too much. But you know, full credit to Willie. I've said it at press conference, said it 50 times since after the fact. A privilege to share a ring with him. First thing I did when I got up, people go see him. You know, I helped him take his gloves off. You know, it's a real privilege to share a ring with him. And you know, we know we're never going to quit. And you know, you can see we're gutted that Victor jumped in when he did. And full credit to Willie. Came and had a go.
Certainly did. Do you think the referee made the right call?
Like I said, we were watching back, but he was shipping some shots, and then, you know, he said himself, you know, we're hitting him with body to body, and headshots were hitting him. You know, at 37, you know, it's not fair to say, you know, he ought to retire. I mean, you know, he'd still give some fighters a hell of a fight. He gave me one, so, you know, fair play to him. But, I can't say enough, it was a privilege.
And what's next up for you?
Got Jack Carroll as mandatory. So that, obviously, that'll probably go to purse because of whatever. But first we'll get fat.
You what, sorry?
Go get fat.
You're going to get fat?
Look forward to a good Chinese there.
You're on the right side to go and get fat.
Go back to the hotel and spend some time with my little girl, my little baby's there. She's 14 weeks. So I'm going to chill with her for a bit and enjoy a bit of family time. But we'll do that sort of thing. Crack back on my career.
Quite right. When did you see the mandatory too, sorry?
I don't know. It'll go to purse because of why. So I just... whoever wins that, unless they do this cup beforehand.
And is this going to be to win outright the next defence?
No, I think I'll have to have one more after
one more.
Third defence. Yeah.
Is that definitely a target though, to get that one still be outright?
I mean, obviously, but it's a career, it's a job every day. If someone offers you a manager's role when you're on cash, you take it, don't you? So if another opportunity comes, it's bigger and better. I'm not going to say no to it. But you know, obviously, it's a beautiful belt as anyone can see. So it's definitely something that's in the mind.
Superb. Tyrone, have a great night while you get your Chinese.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.